it's a very intense period of activity for us with respect to Stereax. Cirtec are making great progress with pushing through the engineering lots, so that the first batches of product at their facility in Lowell in Massachusetts.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. Joining me is Ilika CEO Graeme Purdy. Graeme, very good to speak with you today. You've announced that you plan to raise up to £3.5 million, including a £500,000 retail offer. Tell us more about the fundraise.
Yeah, morning, Stephen. Great to be back. Well, it's a financial shot in the arm for Ilika, really, to push us along the journey on which we've embarked. First of all, we're looking for, about 1.1 million to support the commercialization of the Stereax program, and in particular, really, to support the final bit of tech transfer that we're doing together with Cirtec Medical, to whom we've licensed the Stereax manufacturing, and also for a bit of support around testing, validation, and then customer support thereafter. And the rest of the fundraise is really to allow us to complete the development of Goliath technology, pushing us through those next prototypes that we've got, the prototype design and build activities. Some testing equipment that we need for the batches of Goliath batteries that are coming through and carrying out that testing program. And then, of course, customer support and engagement.
So maybe going back to the Stereax department, you say it's going to support the commercial launch and ramp up. Where are you at with Stereax at this point?
Yeah, well, it's a very intense period of activity for us with respect to Stereax. Cirtec are making great progress with pushing through the engineering lots, so that the first batches of product at their facility in Lowell in Massachusetts. And actually, I would commend people to take a look at the video that Cirtec have submitted to us as part of our Capital Markets Day that we ran on Tuesday. There's some great content there about how they see that market developing and the commercial applications for the product.
Okay, and then Goliath. We've chatted a lot about Goliath this year, Graeme, because you have hit a number of significant milestones. What's next for Goliath?
Well, Goliath is in the middle of a test program of our P1.5s. Remember, that's our next prototype to be released. Last year, we released our 2 amp hour P1 prototypes for customer evaluation. We spoke quite recently about the customer validation that we'd had for that product. And we are now testing the next batch, which actually are 5 times larger than the 2 amp hour prototypes we released last year. So they're 10 amp hour batteries. That will allow us to then send out those batteries for further evaluation as they get larger. Of course, customers are getting more excited because we're getting towards the size where they can start building them into packs for larger scale evaluation.
Graeme, I hope you'll keep us posted on developments with both of those product lines. Thank you very much for the update today.
Thanks for your support, Stephen.
Graeme Purdy, CEO of Ilika.